The Grand Prix is a really good, obviously because there's lots of points on offer, but also for training, you know, the best in the world are there all the time. So it's literally like a World Championships every time. Yeah, it's always amazing when we have competitions in Manchester, especially because, like, you know, a lot of my family and friends can't afford it. So they can come to watch me, and just the support I get from everyone is just unbelievable. So it's always amazing when I come out and everyone's cheering and screaming, and you know, that really does lift you and makes you want to do well for them as well as yourself. I think it just shows, you know, like Britain's getting so much bigger for Taekwondo. Like before the Olympics, no one even knew what Taekwondo was, and then now everyone knows what it is, and so it's just getting bigger and bigger, and I think, you know, it'll help the sport a lot.